Hey, how you doing? Cyborg brought up a view about aging and desire, and I thought it was a really interesting topic because it's something that is part of a lot of our lives lately because we're all aging. I don't care if you're 27, 37, 47, or 57. If you're 27, you're going to be 57 one day. Because every day you get a day older. And, I never could imagine in my 20s, when I was racing around playing Romeo, and chasing women and being a wild child, that I would ever be in my 50s. Now I'm 52, and aging becomes an issue, and dating does become an issue, and desire becomes an issue. And you rethink a lot of things, I think, at this particular point in your life. Since my mid-40s, I guess, I have been on this sort of track of rediscovering myself, of really being true to myself, and being more authentic with people. I used to be into, like Cyborg talked about, a lot of traditional type of relationship situations. I used to want a traditional relationship. I wanted to get married, and I never wanted to have kids, okay? But I wanted to get married and do that sort of one-on-one relationship with somebody. But as I've gotten older, I'm a little less interested in that personally. And that's not to say that it couldn't happen, if the right person came along that I seriously fell for, it could happen, if the feeling was mutual. So I suppose it could. I'm a little more interested in more alternative sort of relationships at this particular point, alternative lifestyle, more poly lifestyle. I'm more interested in dating different people and learning about different people. My desire is there. I keep it well quelled a lot of the time, but it's there. I just don't think that I have particularly figured out how to deal with that desire at this particular point right now. I don't think I'm yet really comfortable enough in myself to reach for what I want as far as desire goes. Like you said, Cyborg, we've all had a lot of flings and one-night stands, and that part of life is exciting. I mean, I feel like I've had a very well-rounded sex life myself. And I've had long-term relationships that have been wonderful. But at this particular point in time, that's not exactly what I'm looking for sure. I'm more focused on sort of just doing my thing and doing the things that I really enjoy doing. I can also be a little bit of I don't know what you want to call it. I like to read, I like to write, I like my alone time, I like quiet time. I can turn the music on and read or write for hours. I can be perfectly happy with being alone and doing it. So, I don't know if that means, if you want to say I'm, more of an introvert, but I'm not really an introvert. My personality is very split. I can be very much an extrovert at the same time. There is a shy side of me, but once you get to know me, I'm much more open, and tend to be a little bit of a sarcastic motherfucker. But anyway, age creeps up on us, and it's just something we deal with. I don't think that being in your late 40s is bad at all, man. I had a fucking awesome time in my late 40s. And I'm in my early 50s, and I continue to plan to still have an awesome time. Well, it's gonna be a while before I slow my ass down completely. That's for sure. My pen just went whipping across the room. As we grow and evolve, our desires within what we want out of a relationship change, our personal desires for our personal lives change. I know that's something that's going on with me right now, I'm changing some of my personal life dynamics, some of the dynamics I have with friends and family, changing things about myself that I don't like, that I want to be better, and plus, I'm not actively seeking, dateable women, but if one comes along, I'm not gonna say no. So, anyway, and I do have interests in this world, I have a couple of interests, and people that I do hope to see again, and people that are really important to me. So it's really interesting to hear somebody else's take on the aging thing, especially when you're a little younger than me. And all of us are talking about this lately. There's a lot of us older, butches and trans guys and genderqueer people and people that are gendered differently that are sort of all of a sudden talking about the aging thing. Yeah, babes, we're all getting old. But that doesn't mean that we're all falling apart. Keep your shit together. Keep trying to look good every day. Keep your hair cut. Keep things trim and ready to rock. Don't let your body go too far, things will happen, It's really funny, I have a tendency to like to date younger women. And I've tried dating women my own age and one older woman, and that didn't work out. The younger women are definitely more appealing to me, I think. And that's been true my whole life. So that's something that has not changed really. My whole life, I've always dated, except when I was a younger person, when I was in my early 20s. Of course, I was dating other people that were in their early 20s, but once I got to 30, I was still dating girls in their early 20s. So, and once I got to 40 and 50, it's been consistently pretty much the same, that I date younger women. Anyway, I just wanted to throw out my two cents on that and say hello. And yeah, a lot of stuff going on for me right now. I'm gonna talk about all of it right this second. None of it's bad. We're just dealing with some changes and and liking it to some degree. I mean, I changed my whole pad around here at the house. Put in some new furniture and a new bed. Your bed needs to be broken. And a leather, very butch recliner. I'm trying to put the butch cave back together in a butch fashion. Get things the way I like them again. And realize that I am not one that's really meant to live with somebody at this particular point in my life. It's just that's just something I don't really want to do. And I have tried it and proven it to myself. So, and I guess you just don't know until you try sometimes. But, I learned a big lesson, and that is, that you can't wish things to be a certain way. They either are or they aren't. And, you can't, no matter how much you wish, no matter how much you want, no matter how much you try or promise, if it isn't there, it isn't there. And that doesn't matter what age you're at. So, but as you get older and you get a little more set in your ways, like I am, it definitely becomes more of an issue, as far as space goes, in my opinion. Somebody else asked me to do something, to answer a question, and I've got to look at that and see if I can figure it out. I hope everybody's having a great weekend. Peace.